van stores, they're back open after closing over the weekend due to high customer demand. The furniture company filed for bankruptcy today as the company goes out of business.
News 8's Donovan Long is live down at the 28th Street Art Van location, where I'm going to guess that there were a few upset customers, Donovan.
One woman says she's been shopping at Art Van Furniture for 20 years now, and a bad experience over the weekend ended her years-long support for the company.
I feel screwed.
Unrest at Art Van Furniture Store.
I'm seriously disappointed with them.
Kirsten Gachinski went shopping at this store's liquidation sale Saturday. She bought a bookcase for a good deal, yet still feels ripped off.
And I was told after paying for it that I needed to do the delivery, and I also needed to bring somebody with me to haul it because they had nobody there to lift, that all of their lifters from the back area had quit.
Gachinski rented a U-Haul and had her son drive to Grand Rapids from Hope College to help her get her new purchase home. When she came to pick it up Sunday, she says the store was closed, despite previously seeing a sign on the door that said it would be open from noon to 5 on Sunday.
And we showed up at 12:20 on Sunday, along with several other customers, to find the doors locked, the building empty.
An employee with the company who wishes to remain anonymous says manager sent him and his other colleagues an internal email that told workers to close up Sunday. The problem, he says, that message never went out to customers.
I did send an email to the email listed on the website. No response. It was no way to treat customers.
Now, if you come with me a little bit closer, you can see that there is now a sign on the door that says, we are closed Sunday, but open on Monday from 2 o'clock until 7 o'clock. Gachinski and her son will be here this evening to pick up that bookcase. Live in Grand Rapids, Donovan Long, News 8.